fell. Far heroes proved in liberating strife. Who more than self? Yeah, country loved. Spacious skies, far amber waves of grain. Far purple mountain majesties.
Located within John Paul Jones Park is a Vietnam Veterans Memorial.
The Eastern world, it is exploding, violence flaring, is loading. You're old enough to kill, but not for voting. You don't believe in war, but what's that gun you're toting? And even the Jordan River has bodies floating. But you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? Can't you feel the fears I'm feeling today? If the button is pushed, there's no running away. There'll be no one to save, with the world in a grave. Take a look around you, boy, it's bound to scare you, boy. And you tell me over and over and over again, my friend, you don't believe we're on the eve of destruction.
Let's watch now and hear the sounds of John Paul Jones Park on an April day, located at 101st Street between Fort Hamilton Parkway and 4th Avenue in the Bay Ridge neighborhood of Brooklyn, New York. The John N. LaCourte Memorial Monument acknowledges the work of John N. LaCourte, who was a community leader and the proponent of the naming of the new bridge between Brooklyn and Staten Island as the Giovanni da Verrazzano Bridge, otherwise known as the Verrazzano Bridge. John N. LaCourte was a leader in the American community, especially in the preservation of historic landmarks, the naming of landmarks, and in promoting Italian heritage and culture in the United States. On both sides of this center medallion are words in Latin on the left and English on the right. And the English translation of the Latin on the left is inspiration through example. And that was John N. LaCourte, who was an inspiration to many, many community leaders who followed him. The forsythia, one of the first shrubs of spring.